I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to
care. Say cheese.
Our total is 42,236.
Ben?
Wow.
Ben Schaff. And your dad is Bill?
Yes, sir.
Bill, and where are you guys from?
We're from New Hope.
New Hope, from New Hope. Okay. And tell us about Ben's story.
He was diagnosed March 1st of 2007 with acute myeloid leukemia. And the day he was diagnosed, we were fortunate enough to have a doctor who referred us to St. Jude.
How do you feel at St. Jude? Do you feel like you're being well taken care of? Everybody really nice there?
Yeah, everybody's really nice there. Like, they'll do anything to make you happy. And they'll get you whatever you need and make you happy. And they'll just do anything.
Well, again, this is why
we're... life held troubled times and had me down on my knees. There's always been someone come along and comfort me. A kind word from a stranger, to lend a helping hand. A phone call from a friend, just to say I understand. But ain't it kind of funny, at the dark end of the road, that someone lights the way with just a single
Well, thank you so much for this donation. We really appreciate that. For Morgan and Aaron Denson from Denson Tree Service, $100. Thank you. You know that money's going to save
us. Sent down to us from somewhere up above, they come to
me. I love this little girl. She's adorable, precious.
Show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. They wear so many faces, show up in the strangest places, to grace us with their mercy in our time of need. Whoa.
About 10 o'clock in the evening.
So this is, like most hospitals, you walk in at 10 o'clock, it's going to be like a ghost town. There's nobody there. But here at St. Jude, it's a little bit different.
It was a little bit different. There's activity there almost 24 hours a day.
Folks waiting on you, knowing that you were on your way?
They had a team of doctors.
Ben, the little one that didn't hear all ago, he asked me to write down a challenge to all the police stations to be a partner.
Really? Wow. Get your new
out front and talk to the folks now.
Abbeville High School, and this is their leader.
Yes.
Hi, who are you?
I'm Lori Loveday.
Hey, Lori, you got a great group back there, and we appreciate Abbeville High School sending over some great volunteers year after year.
Yes, they are excited every year to come, not to mention missing school, but they love helping out. They helped raise $350 so far on the wristbands, and we also sent out an email this morning challenging all the teachers to make a donation in the next 2 days, and we also want to challenge all the spouses of the teachers at Abbeville High School to also call and make a donation.
I think you have a fan club over here over your shoulder watching you. They're critiquing your performance.
They wanted to see a teacher sweat. That's what
they said. What's great with people's eyes about why they give to St. Jude, even if it's in memory of somebody, just because they have healthy kids or grandchildren or something like that. When you see the faces, you know, it just brings it on. Brings it on home, as Little Big Town just said right there. And I met so many great people today, and I want to thank all of them for coming by. I love getting out there and hearing the stories and seeing the faces and the reaction. And you know, the girls from Sneed, they were blown away. by watching the faces of the people that would come by and tell their stories. You gonna sing for us?
No.
What? You'll sing it? How about you?
No, thank you.
How about, no, what's your name?
Harry.
And you?
Brittany.
And you?
Sarah.
And what are you guys doing?
We're from Sardis-Hasco, and we just came up here to volunteer and drop off the bracelets and the money that we've been sailing.
And how much did Sardis High School raise?
First St. Jude with us. Hey, April, how you doing?
Doing good. How about you?
Great. We appreciate you coming by and volunteering today and helping out the kids at St. Jude.
Oh, sure. It's been a lot of fun. I'm having a blast with it.
April's helping back here with the change counting and rolling, and you have a lovely young daughter with you here. Who is this?
This is Rachel. She goes to Gunnersville Middle School.
Hey, Rachel.
How you doing? It matter the voices, the story, and the testimony, I believe, that really...
I've spent a lot of time at Children's Hospital. My son's went through 2 brain surgeries. And just seeing the struggles that children have just makes you want to help.
Excited, they're delighted, and they fight harder than any of us do sometimes in our day-to-day struggles. So they're inspiration and their motivation for us to keep doing the good that we're trying to do.
They never give up hope. That's the key word.
Can't.
Well, you guys give them hope. Thank you for what you've done.
God bless you.
Oh, you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you and the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake and always.